Hi guys and gals, I'm Kate, the plastic-free mermaid. Please enjoy this plastic-free lifestyle tip.
Alright, so I'm spending the week in Brisbane, doing a training, so I thought I'd show you what I pack when I'm traveling. So we're in the bathroom, so I've got my do-everything bar of soap, so can use that for shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. Got my razor, stainless steel. I just made this sugar face scrub at my workshop last week. Apple cider vinegar, that's conditioner. This is just some sesame oil, black sesame oil. Toothpaste, deodorant. I make that myself. And this new activated charcoal biodegradable floss that I found. In our little apartments here, they have this bar of soap, which seems plastic free, could approve of that one. But they did have these guys up for us, which I won't be using, so I'll just put those back when we check out so that someone else will use them. If you tamper with them too much, they might not put them back. So this is my food setup. So I've brought my little basket full of fruits and veg. I've got a nice, delicious cleansing tea. I also have lemon myrtle leaves, so I could make a tea with that. I've got breakfast, papaya. I've made some granola this week, so I could do some fruit and granola for breakfast. I also brought a bunch of ingredients to make dal, so I just put all the spices in here just to save myself the headache of having to, can't zoom on that. And I'm just gonna do a khichdi with quinoa and lentils. I've got oil, and then I'm doing a fitness training, so I've got tons of snacks. I've got seeds and dried fruit, my little lunch box, and here's my productivity corner. Maybe you can see me in the window. Hi! These are today's snacks, my reusable water bottle and my reusable coffee cup, and there's my bike because I'm gonna bike around the city. Woo! Alright, well, hope that helps. Have a great one. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Please say hi on my Instagram account, Plastic Free Mermaid, and also my Facebook page, Plastic Free Mermaid. Stay tuned in to the YouTube channel for more videos. Thanks.